We actually met at a mutual friend's house, Deontay, at a party.
I was invited over to a mutual friend's home for dinner, actually for his daughter's birthday, and I met her through an insult, actually.
And I happened to be walking by, and I thought he looked a little unusual. He was looking like P. Diddy, the rapper, and I just said, why are you dressed up looking like P. Diddy, you know? And from there, the conversation went, and we talked for the rest of the party.
I took the opportunity of her communication to kind of just step right in.
I mean, Billy is just highly intelligent. I mean, he's just always teaching me things every day. So I would love for my kid to have that trait.
She has more drive than any individual I've ever known in my life. She never gives up and never lets anything get her down. So I would hope any child I have would have that one trait.
We got engaged on August 26th, and we were just going out to a casual dinner with friends. And he told me to dress appropriately, but when he picked me up, he wasn't dressed appropriately.
A friend of mine who's involved with a restaurant downtown, I made a surprise, I tricked her, and did a kind of elaborate surprise for her.
And once we arrived at the restaurant, he told me he had to go to the men's room, and so his friend seated me. And before I knew it, his friend came out with this huge fortune cookie and asked me to open it.
I prepared a 2-pound fortune cookie, and I put inside the fortune cookie Proverbs 25:12. He who finds a good wife finds a good thing, and she'll have favor with the Lord. I have to look no further, I have found you.
And then when I opened it and as I was reading it, I was like, oh my gosh, and before I looked up could finish it, Billy was kneeling with the suit on with the ring.
Chantel, without a doubt, you're the best thing that's ever happened to me in my life, other than my son.
Billy, I want you to know that you light up my life every day. You mean the world to me. You've brought nothing but happiness to my life, and I greatly appreciate it.
I can't even put you in words on how esteemed I feel about you. And I'm without words, and I talk a lot. So she, if you're looking at this right now, you understand that you're the best thing, because I can't even talk. I talk your head off every night, and you're the best thing that's happened to me, and I love you very much.
And I hope you know that you're truly adored and loved.
For a very long time, could be the very thing that's right before your eyes. I couldn't see, but you stayed right there until I believed. Now I believe in love. Even when I walked away, you still were there. I didn't know, but you stayed right there and never let me go. do believe.
Together, it's you and I. God has made us for love. It's true. I really found someone like you. Will it stay, the love you feel for me? Will it say that you will be by my side to see me through until my life is through? Well, in my mind, we can conquer.